For the first time, Hawa Magazine is launching a new application on mobile in coordination with Ministry of Communication and Information Technology. Let's go and find out what we have for you. For the first time in history, Hawa Magazine launched a new technique on mobile in cooperation with the Ministry of Communications and Information Technology. We made the following interviews with a number of officials who told us more about the significance of the event.
I would like to thank Ministry of Communications and Information Technology. Without its efforts, we wouldn't be able to launch the new technique on mobile. Every day, the number of readers increases. The new application will increase our followers. Just by clicking on the mobile button, the reader will be able to cope with the latest developments in the different fields. I hope we will always be up to the expectations of our readers.
This is the agreement and cooperation started from 2010, and this is for going to the knowledge economy. We have a content in Arabic through our portals called Kinana Online, and now we go forward to the up-to-date technology to let all the women get reminders or recognitions to know what up to date in the magazine.
المؤسسة العريقة ذات 127 عام والتي لها السبق.
The role of culture is very significant to confront the terrorist ideas. I would like to thank the editor-in-chief of Hawa magazine for her idea. Social media has the upper hand today. That's why we thought of installing the new application. It is a must to cope with the latest technology. We'll be right back.